It's time now for Police on the Scene with a Crime Prevention Lean, with your host, police officer and national crime prevention professional, J.D. Dine.
So that was the first thing I did. I got that, and then I heard about a place called AJ Bombers. So I went there for some burgers, and it was awesome. I loved it.
All right, perfect here. Now I know a lot of kids kind of want to know about your character on the show and about you, but we get a lot that they want to know, how did you get into acting? How did you get in the cast of Austin and Allie?
I started acting when I was really young. I was like 4 years old when I started acting on stage. And then the first thing I ever did, I had one line in Air Bud 3 when I was like 8. And then I just kept acting from then. I did a bunch of TV shows in Canada. And then Disney saw one of the shows I was on up in Canada, and they asked me to come down and audition for Good Luck Charlie. And then I ended up getting a different role as this LARPer guy. And then from that, they asked me to audition for Austin and Allie.
Awesome. Well, very good. We have time for one more question.
Okay. I have a few questions for you as well.
That's exciting. Okay, I like answering questions. Justin wants to know, why are you so funny?
Why am I so funny?
How did you get such a good sense of humor?
I don't know. I'm very awkward naturally. And so growing up, are you awkward as well? Okay, cool. That's awesome. I feel you. So I'm like very awkward, and I always fall down and just clumsy naturally. And especially through high school, I feel like I was kind of like this. I was very crazy and coming up with weird ideas. So I think it just kind of comes naturally to me. If that's a good, I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. But
that's awesome. And you're confident with it, right? And that's the thing.
You have to own it. You have to.
That's the thing, is confidence really will help you through everything.
Absolutely.
All right.
And also getting to work with those kids.
Yeah, you won't turn around.
Sorry, I'm Paul.
Well, I mean, this is Bayshore Safety Days, our 33rd year in a row. Great family event, and we have basically police officers, crime prevention officers, and firefighters from the area come out just talking about safety and how to keep your family safe.
What are some of the events you guys have going on?
Yeah, we have a lot of learning events and also fun events. I mean, some of the learning events have to do with seatbelts, safe driving. Some of the fun events, kids get to try out fire gear, police gear, meet the officers and firefighters, you know, firsthand and have some time with them. It's really neat. Absolutely. And we do situational stuff, and the firefighters, police officers will play the what if game with kids. And when you do that, they get it, they think about it, and they'll be able to think an incident ever happens, they're able to handle it because they thought about what to do.
Thank you. has a very exciting announcement to make. That today we are presenting the Children's Hospital of Wisconsin with a check for $1.5 million for the whole CARES Grow Safe and Healthy program.